Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to say thank you for coming in my presentation. Let me introduce myself. My name is Naina Lucifa. My registration number is 2018-0101313. I'm studying at Sanggol University, majoring in management. First of all, I want to say thank you for Miss Yuna as my lecturer in Business English. Because this is first time for me presentation with full English. In this presentation, I will discuss about Chatime product. In Indonesia, Chatime is operated by the Kawan Lama Sejahtera Group. Kawan Lama Sejahtera Group has been established since 1955 and has already had several business sector engaged in retail, industrial, food and beverage, service, property and e-commerce. For more than half of a century, Kawan Lama has been growing and improving over 40,000 employees. The vision of Kawan Lama is to be a world-class company in industrial equipment, retail hardware, only one in Indonesia, while the mission is to provide various products with best quality. Chatime is pure milk tea or bubble tea drink originating from Taiwan. The tea is combined with various toppings such as pearls made from tapioca, pudding, jelly, etc. As you know, in Indonesia, Chatime very popular among teens to adult. Beside many variant menu likes signature milk tea, terrific, mood fresh, coffee latte, tea preso, and smoothies. Chatime also many variant topping like pearl, pudding, coconut jelly, rainbow jelly, and grass jelly. Each one topping have a different taste, and you feel free to choose more than one topping. After explaining about variant menus and topping, I will share some information about Reality Chatime. If you are Chatime lovers, you can get the member card, and you can get more benefit by joining, such as reward point, promo updates, and various special offers at cooperating merchants, as well as many other benefits. Okay, that is my presentation. Thank you for your kindly attention, and I'm sorry if there are mistakes about explanation or pronunciation. Goodbye.